Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be continuing our Great Wave Lego art build. In the last part, we did our first piece, which was the top corner. It's not really complete yet. There's still a bunch of frilly stuff you put on it, but that's what we did in the first part. Got all those on. And we're going to be starting bag number two. Let's go ahead and get it opened. Okay. Get all these pieces off of that. And I think we lost a piece under here. We did. Okay. And we'll leave that shut for now. Maybe. Okay. Move kind of everything over a bit. Okay. So, starting off. Maybe. Okay, got that. Are they all? Yep, yeah, okay. So as you can see in the instructions, maybe, you have to do it on two of these sides. Perfect. And it's gonna be like that. Let's move these back over. Okay, so we got a long piece here. Put a 1x4 next to it. Ooh, that was a good click. There. Okay, that goes. Just basically making this picture here. What else? There, and then the 1x4. If I can not do that. Goes there. We have another back and forth there. Okay. Oh, nope. It is not okay. Just 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Next page. And 2, 3, 4. Perfect. I'm moving on at a good clip here. Now, I guess we need that little blue piece. Just trying not to open this yet, but I guess we have to. Oh, it's not. There we go. Okay. little piece, and you. I think my cat got up here because there's fur in some places. Okay, that's everything, I assume, because there's no more. All right, and here's where most of the video is gonna be. It's putting these little things on. Let's kind of move them over. Quit sticking to me. Actually, maybe over here. Maybe that would be better. Okay, so the entire bottom is white. Actually, a lot of this thing is white. Let's go ahead and do these two so I don't mess up later. Dog is dreaming. He's making noises. I don't know if you can hear him. Maybe I can just do that. I mean, it seems to be working. Once I run out of the ones that are this side up, I'm gonna have to start picking them up again. Oh, got a pink one. Okay, I'll just put that there. Oh. I got too much in the zone. Pink one goes next to that one. Two goes there. Down there. More. Like that. And all of this is white. And all of that's pink. Okay. I think I'm just gonna pick one up and put it where it goes. Obviously, that's kind of the point of this. I guess that works. Nope. Don't want to drop anything. I mean, they probably gave us extra pieces, but still don't want to test that. Okay, we're almost done with the pinks. Or, I mean, it's pink to me, but I don't know. Okay. I mean, I think that's it for the pinks. One doesn't go there. One doesn't go there. Yep. All right. Just the whites left. Throw that little pink piece out. All right, our last white piece does not want to go in, but there we go. Set it for, I mean, I assume, but it always, oh, it wants us to connect them. I think we can do that. There is the top part of the wave. You know, I just realized that this piece that goes here is just straight these. Oh boy. Anyway, if you like that and want to see more of the wave build or future Lego builds or really anything I do on this channel, go ahead and subscribe and leave a like. And yeah, hope to see you next time.